Swood is a fully integrated design to manufacture furniture and joinery solution for SOLIDWORKS. Swood has been developed specifically for the furniture, point of sale and joinery industry. That streamlines the workflow to take concept to design, then straight to the CNC machine without having to use multiple separated software solutions. Having a fully integrated solution means that information can be accurately passed from the design stage to manufacturer, and then any last minute design changes can be reflected in the manufacturing information almost instantly. Swood is separated into three separate modules consisting of Swood Design, Swood CAM, and Swood Nesting. Swood Design is a tool that allows for easy and efficient furniture and joinery design. Tasks that would take minutes or hours in standard SOLIDWORKS or other CAD platforms will only take seconds with the added functionality of Swood. Swood has been developed by people from the industry with input from users across the world. Swood uses parametric modeling, rule-based design, and a fully open source design library to massively increase the speed of initial design and future design changes. Although a lot of the time, furniture, point of sale, and joinery work can be classified as bespoke, there are common, repeatable factors used across all projects within a company. This could be down to the type of connectors, the drawer runners, or the type of hinges. If you consider the work you do, you will see many reoccurring aspects of the design process that you may be currently needlessly repeating. In Swood, we eradicate this problem by using parametric, reusable templates. In the Swood Design task pane, we have a selection of frame templates. These templates are a range of different constructions that can be used across a variety of different projects. These basic frame templates can be used as a base to construct a wide range of furniture without the need to draw the same frame multiple times. Using Swood, all the frames will be fully parametric and can change the height, width, and depth at any stage of the workflow. The frame library, like the rest of the Swood design library, is completely open sourced, so there are no limitations on the number or the type of frame styles that you can have within your library. Swood has its very own material library. These materials can be applied to a single panel or multiple panels at any one time. Using this library, a range of detailed information can be added to each panel that can be used for manufacturing and costing purposes. The materials will control the thickness of the panel it has been added to, as well as using the parametric frame setup, and will therefore resize to ensure that there is no gap or overlay at any of the joints. The material will also add and control information such as texture, grain direction, costing, supplier reference, and much, much more. The automatic application of textures means that any model can be quickly taken into Visualize to be rendered with very little effort. Swood has also streamlined the addition of connectors through drag and drop rule-based workflows. This means that rather than having to dimension and create connectors every time, we've standardized the rules so that connectors can be added to any size of panel and calculate the required spacing and quantities for each connection. These can be added individually via a drag and drop process or within multiple groups. The benefit of this means quick, efficient, and easy addition of connectors and allows the standardization of connector spacing and quantity across the whole design department. The connector library comes with many default examples. However, Swood allows the user to create any rule-based connections such as cams, dowels, biscuits, clamex, mortise and tenon, screws, graphics, and any other custom fittings. Another detail that can be tricky to add at the design stage, and even more difficult to communicate to manufacturer, is the type, location, and order of edge bands. However, using Swood, we can quickly add the detail of edge bands to any required side simply by dragging onto the specified edge. This will remove the thickness of the edge band from the panel itself, and then re-add the edge band to ensure the panel always stays at the finished size. Importantly, the order of edge bands is controlled by the order the user applies them in. The type, location, and order of the edge bands is fully communicated at the reporting stage of the design process. For the rest of the design, we can break down the requirements into drag and drop parametric modular subassemblies. When you break down a project, there'll be many items that are variations of past setups. This may be drawers, shelves, doors, or something else. However, these items are just repeatable variations. For example, one project may have a cabinet with four shelves, but the next project may have five. In a situation like this, redrawing the shelves for every project or cabinet is a duplication of effort and is therefore very inefficient. However, Swood boxes are reusable, rule-based templates that can be used across multiple projects. They can be added to the interior or exterior of a frame. These can include doors, hinges, drawers, feet, shelves, partitions, handles, and much, much more. Once the individual cabinets have been constructed, they can be added into a layout. This layout can be drawn directly in SOLIDWORKS or imported from architect drawings. Frames can be added to specific locations and sizes using sketch points to constrain them. Because it is inserting a copy of your template, you can reuse the same frame multiple times in one project in different locations and different sizes. Once all this detail has been added, the information needs to be extracted to be used for manufacturing, quoting, and purchasing. Using the Swood report, all relevant information can be automatically extracted and presented in a tidy and easy to communicate format that can be viewed by someone without Swood or SOLIDWORKS. This content includes cutting lists, labels, hardware lists, cost summaries, CSVs, and Excel documents. Swood CAM is a fully integrated 2.5 to 5 axis CAM solution, enabling you to drive multiple CNC machines from one software solution. Swood CAM allows the user detailed and manual creation for complex tool paths, but optimizes the creation of programs through the use of automatic feature recognition, as well as automating up to 90% of required operations on any given project. These automatic operations include drilling, contouring, pocketing, grooving, sawing, clamex, and even 5-axis roughing and finishing operations. Because the CAM module is fully integrated with SOLIDWORKS, it means that any changes to the design can be instantly updated in the toolpaths automatically, removing the need to recreate programs after any changes to the design. Once all the programs have been created for every panel, a Swood report can now be run. This report will batch export all the programs of every panel in the assembly, produce a label for each program, and provide further detailed information for each program. Swood Nesting is a bolt-on to the Swood CAM module. It enables the user to optimize the location and orientation of panels on larger boards to be manufactured on a CNC machine. Swood Nesting will automatically sort panels based on material and panel thickness. Once the panels are oriented on the board itself, this will be based on defined grain direction of the individual panels and the larger board. Once the panel orientation and position has been automatically assigned, the user has full control to manually alter the arrangements of panels. Using manual nesting not only allows the position and orientation of panels to be altered, but you can also define the order panels are cut in, the location and side or tabs, the lead in and lead out for each panel on the board. A SOLIDWORKS assembly is then created based on the setting and requirements of the nest. Toolpaths can be added to the nest either through importing the toolpaths from each panel or adding saved automatic feature recognition or operations via a drag and drop process. Once all toolpaths are added, a Swood report can be finally run, which will batch export the program for all sheets, provide labels and documents showing and identifying each panel on the board to be used to the operator to identify each panel as it comes onto the machine.